How to become a topper? Want to know the magic behind becoming a topper? Before we begin, you will be glad to know, it's not important to study hard, but rather to study smart. So in this video, you will learn the most efficient and healthy ways of becoming a topper. We feel that an important guideline towards being at the top of your study game is planning and organizing. Through these, you will be able to develop a personal technique to help you break down your endless and scary academic syllabus into achievable daily tasks. To create these daily tasks, analyze your subjects at the beginning of each academic year or semester. Write down how much study time each subject and chapter requires. Divide these chapters evenly throughout your year or semester to set up the most simple and effective timetable. It is extremely important for you to stick to these tasks you set for yourself, as they will save you from the horrors of last-minute cramming. However, do not forget to take regular breaks to hydrate yourself. Eat snacks and get your sufficient dose of the outdoors. Practicing a balance of all these activities will help you form long-term healthy habits and be a topper. Not just in studies, but in life. You should also make a habit of following Noon India classes to learn and clear your core fundamentals under the guidance of our skilled faculty members. If you feel that any part of your timetable is not comfortable for you, do not hesitate to reach out to us, make changes and start fresh. After all, mistakes are made to learn from. We all already know that last-minute preparation brings only stress, not learning. So remember, only through regular and spaced out revision will you be able to retain all the knowledge that you've gained. If you enjoyed this video, we are sure that you will also like our video on how to prepare a timetable. Please like, comment and subscribe to our Noon India YouTube channel for the most engaging and effective ways of making learning fun.